Sekarang ini kita udah sampai di Bangkok. Nah, kita lagi nginep di hotel namanya Avani. Jadi ini ruangan kita. Ini kamar kita di sini cuma satu malam. Ya, kamarnya biasa aja sih.
Sombong amat.
Karena ini ngikutin prosedur pemerintah. Nah, sekarang jam berapa, Yuni?
Sekarang jam 7 kurang 10.
7 kurang seperempat. Karena tadi aku udah habis naik pesawat. Aku tuh parno kan, takut ada yang nempel-nempel. Jadi aku udah mandi. Aku gak percaya tuh masih basah.
Basah
ya. Ini aku pakai baju andalan aku. Nah, aku mau ngasih lihat ke kalian nih, kira-kira aku bawa apa sih? Of course! Jelly dari MS Glow. Nah, terus aku tuh kalau siang-siang, kalau sebelum makeup, aku suka banget pakai ini, Radiance Gold Gel. Ini bagus banget buat aku pakai in base. Ini aku habis cuci muka ya, supaya aku gak kelupaan. Lihat dong. Aku bawa lagi sih, ini kayaknya seberapa hari aja habis. Jadi aku pakai red jelly, supaya nanti pas di final night kulit aku juga glowing. Jadi yang bisa nawat kayak kagum oleh kulit aku.
Berkilau gitu.
Oh my God, sparkling gitu kan. Jadi ini dibiarin aja, kenapa aku pakai dari sekarang, walaupun sekarang almost jam 7, karena aku gak kemana-mana lagi kan. Ready! Aku gak tahu kenapa malam ini aku gak deg-degan, soalnya dari tadi tuh Sophie kayak tenang banget gitu.
Deg-degan di airport tadi ya?
Iya, jadi ceritanya gini guys. Jadi kan mau finalnya Sophie, jadi aku tuh, kan aku langganan berlian di Yanti Jewelry. Nah terus aku tuh keidean, aku bilang Aura sama Nadia, aku mau pakein berlian.
Mbak Medi.
Mbak Medi mau aku pakein berlian, biar hits aja sih gitu. Total berlian yang aku bawa tuh sekitar 2,9M. Nah, tadi... ketahan. Tadi ketahan dong di bandara. Nih yang bawa dia.
Lol.
Yang bawa dia. Lo ngomong itu apa, berlian palsu ya?
Aku bilangnya it's imitation.
Terus?
Ini simulated diamond pakai buat acara Miss Grand. Dia pengen lihat bonnya. Tapi bon aslinya itu tulisan harganya ada totalnya 2,9 M.
Terus si Atung pun digeledah kopernya, ternyata ada jam tangan Rolex.
Satu set kalung berlian juga punya kamu.
Lo muka lo kelihatannya nggak meyakinkan.
Nanti pulang semuanya aku bagi-bagiin berlian satu-satu ya, jadi milik pribadi.
Ya udah ya pakai aja, ya kan?
Pakai.
Oke guys, kita akan lihat seperti apa ketegangan nonton apa namanya nonton National Costume Sophia Rogan. Oke. Pun jadi kita bisa nobar. Tapi tadi gue happy banget loh, si Sophie tuh sempet nelpon Inggi, sempet video call sama gurunya. Sophie latihan lagi, senang banget. Ayah ini gak bisa digedein, sabar ayah.
Ini sebenarnya kamar karantina guys.
Ini kamar karantina ya guys. Ini
tapi
kamar sungguhan.
Karena kita selantai, boleh. Kita udah nanya ke hotel, regulasinya boleh ke kamar asal selantai. Kalau beda lantai gak boleh.
Ini gimana nih ayah, kita taruh di situ aja.
Taruh sini aja.
Yeah, ready. Kayak di ini ya, kayak di Holy Wing ya. Ayah, ayah.
Ya, aku duduk mana ya?
Sini.
Costume of Indonesia.
Gratitude
to God.
Nah,
Nari, Nak! Nari! Yes!
Dari karantina di Indonesia sama di Thailand. Di sini Endul Beb on naik. Belit juga enggak disekat-sekat ya. Kita kayak kayak ribet gitu. Kita juga itunya swipe-nya lucu deh. Kayak di mobilnya gitu, kayak mobil box gitu. Aduh, ini kemasukan cabe nih. Ah. Kita dapat paru juga, paru dari Kur, Bes,
Kalur, Kalur.
Terus kita dinernya street food ya. Ini ada cumi, ini katanya pedes banget nih guys. Nih, udang.
Udah.
Ini udangnya udang mentah ya?
Iya, ini kayak fermentasi di Thailand itu.
Coba ya, ini udangnya udang mentah. Papaya,
jenis papaya salad.
Kenapa?
Nggak suka, I don't like.
Genok-genok siapa tadi?
Kodesainer?
Iya.
Gimana tadi? Eh, coba komen Sophie gimana?
Bagus.
Oke, okay. YouTube aku di take over sama Aura. Aura pas
take over. Oke, okay, take over guys. Jadi hari ini kita mau jalan-jalan sebelum dinner. Nanti malam mau kemana kah dinernya?
Kita mau dinner, dapat undangan dari PL Thailand. Kita mau makan sushi sih tapi malam. Tapi hari ini kita mau ke mall, bebas. Kita ke hotel dulu, check-in. Nah, abis itu terus? Cici mau belanja Hermes.
Oh, tetap. Jadi hari ini kita
di mall, karena hotel kita tuh kayak 5 minutes walk to the mall.
Oh, hadiah ulang tahun lagi nggak sih? Ya udah, jadi kali ini aku cuma sama Cena dia aja karena Bella sedang ke Turki.
Iya, Bella kerja.
Bella memilih bekerja.
Iya, nanti ininya buat kita jalan-jalan ke Thailand.
Kita lihat ya, Bella pulang bawain kita apa.
Nah,
bawain makanan gak sih, Bella?
Hari ini juga ada Teteh tuh.
Hai. Dia kalau diem serem tuh.
Hari ini rambut aku by Gilang.
Coba lihat, coba. Pling-pling. Asik.
By Gilang Production.
Oke, okay, guys, kita on the way dulu. Dan kita bakal keep in touch with kalian. So, stay tuned. Bye. Ini dia lagi sibuk, coba tunjukin isi dompetnya. Coba yang mana? 1000 baht yang mana? 1000 baht. Wow. Itu berapa rupiah?
485.000.
Oh, pinter. Lihat deh guys,
kalau pakai kalung nyangkut ke jenggot.
Gimana?
Kalau pakai kalung tuh nyangkut ke sini.
Oh. Apa tuh? Karena kalungnya ini ya. Diamond ya.
Ya, stimulated.
Aku sih mau pamer sepatu aku ya, guys. Tuh, kan lucu.
Kepala.
Bagus loh, kan birthday. Ini juga birthday aku tahun kemarin.
Oh,
tuh, terus ini yang tahun
awet
ini.
Ya, sis.
Ya dong. We are here at the hotel. Christmas. Di mana sih?
Kita udah sampai hotel. Ini hotel tempat kita mau nginap. Kita mau check-in dulu, taruh bagasi.
Oke.
Okay. Kita nge-mall. Ini hotelnya Grand Sentara di tengah-tengah kota.
Nice. Halo Mbak Medi. Desainer kita, aku take over hari ini.
Iya, jadi kameramen ya.
Of course. Ada ayah, ada Kak Atung.
Iya, sana ya.
Lagi sibuk guys, oke. So, we'll see you guys.
Kita jalan kaki aja, orang mallnya di situ. Your
Jadi dari hotel ke mall dekat banget, guys. Akhirnya kita sampai di mall, dekat banget kan Yun?
Dekatnya.
Ini kita mesti wajib nih nanti.
Ini nanti belanja di sini.
Beli durian, oke?
Okay? Jangan beli durian nggak ada aku ya.
Iya.
Van Gunawan favorite nih.
Baru dunianya Kak Ivan.
Nih, Kak Ivan kan nggak pasar, mall.
Oke, okay, nah sekarang aku lagi sama Kike. Kike is here. I know him, I think like 3 years ago or 2 years ago. In Myanmar, yeah. When Nadia Purwoko was there. Then we're still keeping touch. Yes, until today. We're still being friends until today and always send a message. Yeah, of course. And now he's here.
I can't believe it with you and Dardo and all your team. My aura
charisma. Aura charisma.
So I think. One thing that joins us and how we are related together is because we love something. You're from Indonesia, I'm from Peru, I live in the state, but it's something that joins us, you know? Yes. It's the passion that we have for the queens, you know? That's what we want, and that's what we love, right?
Yeah, from the beauty pageant, we get to know each other from around the world.
Yeah, it's a culture.
We have a lot of friends here, like national directors, pageant lovers, world pageant, they are all here and support each other.
I think, I don't know if you agree with me, I think Miss Grand International is like a real, like a family.
Yes.
I went to different beauty pageants like Miss Universe, Miss Supernatural. Of course, you know, they are like different beauty pageants, but which I respect them, you know, I respect, I went to Miss Supra, which is also a good family, I started to know that, but since for Miss Grand International, it's something different, something like Mr. Nawar, there is HIV suit, all the stuff that are there,
it's like, okay, it's like we're welcoming everybody to come, actually. Yeah?
And the most important thing is we respect each other. I know that we are different, that we want our queen to win, you know? Of course, I would be like first Peru and you would support Indonesia first, but it doesn't mean
but
that
you support the Indonesia also, right?
Of course.
You are half Peru and half Indonesia.
Yes, yes. Huh? Absolutely. Absolutely. No, actually, just a second. I'm divorced right now. When is the wedding?
Jadi, so when you arrive in Bangkok and Phuket?
24.
So a lot of activities with the queen that you have done, right?
I just went there with at the hotel, you know, having breakfast with them. They have different activities and I stay at the hotel and do some, you know. Went to Phi-Phi, the Phi-Phi Islands. Oh my
God. You went there?
Yes. Have you?
No.
Let's go together for our honeymoon.
Okay, let's go.
I'm just kidding.
Kike will stay here, still in Bangkok until 4.
The 5th. Yeah.
Then you're going back to state, right?
The states, well, I was planning to go to Miss Universe, Miss Universe, but I don't know exactly if I would.
Yeah, that would be difficult
because I won't see it, you know? So it's like, for me, it's just going to different beauty pageants. It's like meeting people from all over the world, different cultures, you know? I'm so grateful that I'm here. You know, believe in your dreams, because I never had this idea that I will come.
Hey, but last year, you're coming or not coming, yeah?
You're not coming.
To Bangkok?
Oh, not coming.
Oh, you're not coming to Bangkok last year, yeah?
No.
When Saura? On her day.
No.
I know.
You have to stay in
2 weeks.
15 days.
And you'll be there 15 days.
I know how it feels.
Yeah. You
You know,
when I go back to Jakarta, I have to do quarantine for 7 days.
Ah, for you guys?
Yeah. I stay here 6 days, quarantine 7 days.
Wow.
Amazing.
Yes, I'm...
And I lost maybe 4
programs.
Oh, well, it's okay. It's okay because you know
for
what?
For Indonesia.
Well, it's okay because you know what? Yeah. It's important you follow your heart. Yeah, because your heart is right now. You love the queens, you're supporting your queens. And then you lost those 4 jobs.
Yeah, it's
but
okay.
You're with me.
Yeah.
But you will listen, after you lose those 4 jobs, listen, you will get double jobs.
400.
Hey, 400. You see our run? Yeah.
400.
So when is the final night?
Well, guys.
Saturday, right?
This fight, yes, Saturday. On the 4th, is the final. Please follow Miss Grand International and keep supporting all the candidates, all the queens, because they are doing such a great job representing their countries. Each of them deserves their country, but there will be only one winner. And whoever is going to be crowned our queen, please support them as well.
There's no
and
hate,
stop bullying. Oh, yes, the bullying will exist, but make a difference. Make a difference. Each of us will make a difference, right?
Yes.
Hunted.
Well, actually, for me, Mr. Nawat knows better who's gonna win. Yeah.
Exactly. They have in mind, but also they, as always, everybody knows that.
Okay.
But I think you know after it's the preliminaries. You know, if they don't do a good preliminaries, ciao. Right.
So what Sophie will wear at the preliminary? What color she's wearing?
It was made by the designer who is like a very young designer, right? And it's like
I'm not bring that gown.
Oh, I thought it was. Oh no, you have to show it to me. Oh, you have to show it to me.
Now?
No, the preliminary is tomorrow.
No, of course. No, you're going to show me today. But we can wait because, you know, I think Indonesia always is... You know,
or maybe ask the designer.
And also, I have to say that I'm grateful too, and then I want to say thank you to you because I'm going to wear on the preliminaries your clothes from Ivan, his design, and I can't wait to wear it, and then I will do it, you know. I really appreciate it.
Sure,
thank you.
Find a dark blue pants.
That's what you want?
No.
So I have to buy you.
Go to Zara.
Zara? Yeah, we have, there's Zara here?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's close to here.
Siam Paragon.
That's good. Okay. So what's the plan for you guys tonight?
Tonight we have dinner with one of the portal invite us.
Yeah.
You can come if you want.
Sure. Yeah, let's make
we eat sushi,
Japanese.
I think.
Japanese.
The sushi place that we went with. Oh, you're not joining us. Last year?
Well, let's see, that's the home.
Yeah. And now we have Miss Grand Wales. Hi. Finally.
I'm back with my camera.
Happy birthday to you.
make a wish. Make a wish. Make a wish.
Happy birthday.
One, two, go.
Yay! Happy birthday, Kiki.
Oh my God. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.